Late last night, Pope County deputies found a 17-year-old with a gunshot wound. This after the sheriff's office responded to a call of gunshots on Bowers Loop north of Russellville. The juvenile was pronounced dead at the scene. Investigators determined a 15-year-old suspect fled the area and later was caught in Russellville and arrested. They were brought to a juvenile detention center waiting for formal charges.